Okay, I just realized I hadn't recorded the audio in this piece, so I'm just gonna over mic it while this happens. So I'm basically just putting down the paper right here. Just want to make sure the paper is kind of not too picturesque, but kind of lots of texture on it, so that it can kind of cover the whole area with something. Because you gotta realize it's reading the. Reading where things are, and so the more kind of diversity on the paper you have, the better. So real solid ads don't really help that much. So as you see here, you just want to cover a whole area with that. You want to hide the tape as much as possible, because everything you have will come out in the image, in the 3D model. There it is, yeah. Just keep him in the middle. He just needs a bit of them. Start taking your photos around the object, one by one. Angles, depth, change your angle, go around a couple different times. Yeah. There we go. You just want to go through this whole thing like this. Couple different shots. Overheads. Think about scanning. You're really scanning this object, so.